as you would expect here in Turkey, getting behind their athletes. Really going for speed in that opening sequence.